Johnny Wrestling has become Johnny Raw.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
Gargano is no stranger to success. He's main evented some of the biggest events in NXT history.
And Johnny's well equipped to continue that upward trajectory in the main roster. To show the world why he earned the nickname. And I cannot wait to see it.
The audacious mouthpiece of Imperium, Ludwig Kaiser.
A man with over a decade of experience looking to continue his dominance in WWE.
And his opponent, representing Imperium, from Hamburg, Germany, weighing in at 220 pounds. Ludwig Kaiser!
A piercing look on his face.
No nonsense, all business.
You know, I was minding my own business backstage, and this guy stared me down and then yelled at me to move out of his way.
Bravo, Ludwig.
No matter who you are, Ludwig Kaiser is a truly intimidating opponent.
Not practically unflappable, strict and regimented.
And there's such precision in everything he does.
Thank you.
We've got some time to take a little look at some of the highlights from that one.
Here is your winner, Ludwig!